How to create a portfolio website with WordPress. Looking to promote your work, stand out from the crowd, and attract new clients? Then, a portfolio website is an absolute must-have. Whether you're a freelancer or an agency, portfolio sites are powerful channels to display your work, highlight your skills and accomplishments, and draw in new clients and collaborators. Most people skip building a portfolio website because they lack the technical know-how or don't know where to start. Enter WordPress. WordPress is the world's largest website building platform that lets you add a custom domain and hosting. It's easy to use and customize, making it the ideal solution for creating your personal portfolio website. Ready to get started? Let's begin. First, you'll need to choose a domain name for your website. Domains are essentially your website's address on the internet. Users type in your domain on their browsers to visit your site. That said, it's important to choose a domain that is short, memorable, and best represents your business or brand. You can easily search for available domain names and register the perfect one for you using Bluehost's domain name registration service. Simply visit our website and go to Domains to search if your ideal domain is available. If you find out that it is, go ahead and register it before your competitors do. That domain isn't going to be available forever. Once you've got your domain name locked in, it's time to get hosting. Web hosting providers allow you to host your site on their servers and eventually make it available to users online. While there are thousands of hosting providers around the world, we recommend you go for Bluehost. We're even given the stamp of approval by WordPress themselves. Another perk of signing up for our hosting plans is that you get a free domain for your first year. How cool is that? To get started, head over to Bluehost's website and browse our hosting plans. Our plans come with different features and add-ons, so you're bound to find one that fits your budget and business needs. After selecting your hosting plan, you'll be prompted to choose a domain name. If you already have a domain name, simply enter it. When finished, it's time to set up your Bluehost account. Just enter your personal and payment information, and then proceed with the registration process. Easy peasy. After completing the registration, keep an eye on your inbox. You'll receive an email from Bluehost with all the important account details and instructions on how to get started. Follow those instructions. We're almost there. Log into your Bluehost account and head over to the My Site section. Click the Create New Site button and enter your site name and tagline. Moreover, Bluehost offers a variety of WordPress themes, so take your time and find the one that speaks to you. Trust us, it's worth the effort. Here comes the fun part. Bluehost automates the WordPress installation process so that you don't have to worry about a thing. Relax and enjoy a coffee while Bluehost works its magic in the background. In just a few minutes, your website will be ready to go. Finally, you're ready to dive into your WordPress dashboard and start customizing your site. Now that you've access to your WordPress account, it's time to set up the website's look and feel by picking a theme. To get started, head to your WordPress dashboard and go to Appearance, Themes. Here, you can browse through thousands of free and paid themes that are available for your website. Narrow down your options by heading to the search bar and typing in specific keywords like portfolio, gallery, or photography. You can also filter the themes by color, layout, and other features that match your style. Once you find a theme you like, click on the Install button to add it to your website. You can also customize it further by adding your own logo, changing the colors, and modifying the layout. Ta-da! Your website now has a stunning and professional portfolio theme that highlights your best work. Now let's talk about content. Content is the heart of your portfolio website. Aside from the obvious reason that content educates, engages, and informs site visitors, your website content is key to driving quality search engine traffic. Fortunately, WordPress makes it easy for you to add content and media to your website. So, let's start completing this step by adding the star of this website, your portfolio items. If you're using a portfolio-specific theme, the portfolio feature should already be enabled. If not, don't worry. You can easily activate it by using any Portfolio WordPress plugin. Go to the Plugins section in your WordPress dashboard and click on Add New. Search for a Portfolio plugin that suits your needs. Once you find the right one, click Install. Now, activate the plugin to start using it. To add your first portfolio item, navigate to the Portfolio section and click on Add Portfolio. You can now add more information to your portfolio item, such as descriptions, images, and even customize the call to action that appears when people view the item. Once done, click on Publish to make your portfolio item live on your website. To take it up a notch, use plugins like EnviroGallery or Jetpack to showcase your work better. Jetpack lets you organize your portfolio items by categories and tags, improving searchability and browsing. You can also add social proof to build trust and credibility among prospects. Jetpack also offers built-in SEO tools, performance optimization, and a custom portfolio module to organize your work. EnviroGallery is another great plugin, especially if you're an artist or photographer. You can create gorgeous photo and video galleries with these and optimize your site's performance at the same time. Other than your portfolio items, here are other pages you should be adding to your website. An about page, a contact page, and a blog page are absolute must-haves. To create them, just head over to Pages on your WordPress dashboard and create a new one. An about page is the perfect place to show off your personality and experience. Use this page to highlight your unique strengths and throw in some fun images or videos to make visitors learn more about you or your brand. Blogs, on the other hand, are great channels to increase website engagement and traffic. By targeting the right keywords on your blogs, you get to drive more quality traffic to your site. You'll also need a contact page to make it easy for potential clients to reach out to you. Be sure to add a sleek contact form, include your email address, and any other relevant information that will make it effortless for clients to connect with you. Now, let's dive more into plugins. We mentioned two popular plugins for your portfolio site, namely EnviroGallery and Jetpack. Plugins are like mini website apps that improve its overall functionality. Want to add a contact form so people can get in touch with you? There's a plugin for that. Want to show off your Instagram feed on your site? There are plugins for that too. In fact, there are over 50,000 plugins available in the WordPress repository, so you're sure to find exactly what you need to make your portfolio website shine. Finding and installing plugins on WordPress is super easy, and you don't even have to leave your dashboard to do it. Just browse and search for plugins, and with a simple click of a button, you can install them. Note that some plugins may not be compatible with certain themes or other plugins, so we recommend you test new plugins on a staging environment before implementing them on your live website. We don't want your portfolio site to just look great. We want it to be visible too. That's where SEO comes in. SEO, or search engine optimization, is a series of actions that improve your website's visibility on search engines. The more visible you are on Google, for example, the more quality traffic you drive to your site. And the good news is, there are plugins that make this super easy to implement, like Yoast SEO. Even if you are not an SEO guru, you can easily optimize your site thanks to Yoast SEO. Yoast provides different steps to boost your search engine rankings, including optimizing your content using target keywords, highlighting any dead links, and scanning your site content for readability or missing tags. Did you know that with Bluehost WordPress hosting, you don't have to worry about purchasing or installing Yoast separately? It comes pre-integrated and best of all, it's free. So why wait? Get started with Bluehost hosting today and enjoy the benefits of having Yoast readily available to optimize your website's SEO. Now remember, to guarantee that your portfolio website is achieving its purpose, you need to properly maintain it. Website maintenance covers tasks like updating your content, ensuring that your themes, plugins are updated to the latest version, and that you have a proper backup and disaster recovery plan in place. As you put your portfolio website together, remember to keep it sleek and stylish while letting your work take center stage, and to make sure you never miss a beat when it comes to creating the ultimate online portfolio. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button and show us some love by liking our content. Get started on your portfolio site today. Visit Bluehost.com.